But some of it is a boxing match. It isn't a nice, gentle way that judo's meant to be, but it is. That's why it's so short on the ground. You've got to catch that catch very quickly. You can't physically just put your hand in and think you're going to get your heel in there nice and gently, because that person's going to get that elbow, and they're not, they're hitting that muscle actually quite hard when they're there. They've got the hand on the ankle. They're not just putting that ankle. They're trying to cut the ankle while they're there. Obviously, we don't promote that stuff because it's not. We lose all our partners and we wouldn't have people train weight. I don't like training people specifically get like that. So I'm a survivor session, and I like to be clean as well, what you call cleanly. But you do have to get, and what I try to work with the kids that I work with is I say the mind phase, because a lot of schools are teaching kids to be bullying, you're teaching kids to be nice to each other, but you're allowed to get aggressive here, we're allowed to. Once I get a gap, she's fighting back, then I've got a gap, I can look to tie it up. So this is this is probably more a European style, where they look to catch the arm in some sort of way. You've got three things you can do here. You can go for the arm lock, you can turn them round to the pin, or you can work on both of them, and then you'll get your arm lock or the choke. But while they're here, in this position here, they're not just putting their hands on you gently and then trying to pull, because she's fully resisting. That elbow is going right in. There's the discomfort on her. She knows the referee's going to give her 20 seconds and she can take this pain. But then I've got a choice. I don't feel comfortable going to the judging because I feel there's too much of a space. But when I'm here, comfortable in that position, and the first time you ever get it done to you, it's quite, you're like, what is going on? on camps. The basic stuff, don't forget it. Don't stop drilling it, because you will catch with that. I mean, too many people now are so focusing on Kimberley. So she's the one who's trying. She catches, she steps up a bit, then she lifts. So from here, I'll let her go off. Standing now, we're just going to start warming up. So at the top here,